Just last week when I was walking down the street. try to get lame. I said, my name is the Prince. Then she said, why? I said, man, I don't know. I'm just a hell of a guy. What? Enough about me. Let's talk about you and all the wonderful things that you and I could do. I popped some trash in a little bit of time. I showed some cash and the girl was mine. I took her on the town. I whined her and kind of. She asked me, was I horny? I said, yeah, kind of. All of a sudden, she jumped out of seat, snatched me up by my wrist and took me out in the street. She started grabbing all over me, kissing and hugging. So I punched her in her chin. I said, you bugging?
Stop bugging.
She got mad, looked me dead in my face. Threw her hands in the air and yelled out,
bugging.
She got mad, looked me dead in my face. Threw her hands in the air and yelled out,
bugging.
She got mad, looked me dead in my face, threw her hands in the air and yelled out, "Ray!" I got scared when she started to yell, so I hit her with a trash can and ran like hell. I was ducking through alleys, right and left, but when the cops caught up, they almost beat me to death.
Ray!
I got scared when she started to yell, so I hit her with a trash can and ran like hell. I was ducking through alleys, right and left, but when the cops caught up, they almost beat me to death. Now I'm in prison, charged with aggravated assault, but I didn't do nothing. It was a dumb cross fault. But nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes and get the hell away. I was in a bar one Friday night, chilling out watching the Sugar Ray fight. I was kind of laid back, sipping a tequila when this girl walked up.
Sheila.
I responded by saying hello. She paid for my drink and then said, let's go.
Sheila.
I responded by saying hello. She paid for my drink and then said, let's go.
Sheila.
I responded by saying hello. She paid for my drink and then said, let's go. She bought my drink, I thought that that was polite. So I walked out with her, I said, what's up for the night? She said, just get in the car. So I obliged. About 20 minutes later, we pulled up in her garage. She parked the car, gave me some sexy looks. She started walking in the house, I said, I'm with Hoots, Hoots. Music and wine,
the glasses,
and oddies, make passes at me. She thought, we thought today's your late day, cause when I'm finished, you're gonna yell, lay. She stood up, so I stood with her. She popped so up, I started to kiss her. She grabbed me close, then she got bold. She started feeling up my back, I said, ooh, your hands are cold. We went into her bedroom thinking of one thing. Took the phone to hold the hook to avoid the ring. Then we didn't like I took a super
unique
on ice. I chewed a double meant to fresh breath. I gave a half stick, it was the last. I kabod,
that's when I
felt that it was time for me to make move. I thought I'd better yup before I bust through. I was kinda tight, new shoes. I tapped shoulder, said, excuse me. She touched my lips and asked me not to speak. Got undressed to pull back those Gucci, excuse me. She touched my lips and asked me not to speak. Got undressed to pull back those Gucci beds. She sat down on the bed, laid back her pretty head, kicked her feet up on the pillows and then, excuse me. She touched my lips and asked me not to speak. Got undressed to pull back those Gucci beds. She sat down on the bed, laid back her pretty head, kicked her feet up on the pillows and
then, baby, where are you?
She said that she wanted me to be her one and only. She said, lay down, baby, don't
get out of here.
Lonely. All of a sudden, out of the blue, a door slammed and a voice said,
baby, where are you?
Instinctively, I panicked, my heart full of fear. She said, that's my boyfriend, baby, better get out of here. Her boyfriend busted in, he grinned an evil grin. He said,
boy, I'ma tear your butt limb from limb.
I was scared as hell, where was I supposed to go? I just yelled, Geronimo, and jumped out the window. Just my luck, we were in a snowstorm. I didn't even have my underwear on to keep me warm and to top the night off. I had to break in my place because my keys were in my pants back on Sheila's bookcase. I was done sneezing and coughing. I hope this doesn't happen too often, but nevertheless, don't mean to bust your bubble. But girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble. So next time a girl gives you the play, just remember my rhymes. Just remember my rhymes. Take heed to my rhymes. Get the hell away.
Trouble.
Interested in the wrong they do, right? But you're not similar to that type.